Chondral pathologies are complex, often long-standing injuries to treat. Braces that apply an unloading force are often associated with osteoarthritis, but can be utilized in a variety of pathologies where unicompartmental load reduction is indicated. Today, we're going to be talking about the rebound cartilage and how it can help patients with cartilage-based pathologies. I'm Giles, clinical specialist orthotist from Össur Academy. This is Classroom Catch-Up. Cartilage is a pivotal structure in the knee that has continual high loads applied throughout the course of the day. However, when damaged, it can take considerable time to settle due to the cartilage's relatively poor ability to heal. Though operations such as microfracture treatment, MACI, ACI, OATS, or mosaicplasty can be beneficial, it can take up to 2 years for the area to mature fully. Immediately post-op or post-injury, patients are often advised to use crutches to reduce the load on the affected knee, but this can be challenging for the patient and can lead to lower compliance. But what if we could have a brace that unloads the affected area over the recovery period? The rebound cartilage was designed for this use case. While it's visually very similar to our unloader range, it has a variety of hidden functionalities that help suit the patient group. Where on an unloader, we have dual dynamic force or DFS straps. On the rebound cartilage, we have cartilage protection functionalities. The difference that the CPS straps is to do with this elasticated section here. What this does is it maintains tension in the straps to a greater degree of flexion. Once we then get close to full extension, the check strap at the back of the CP strap is engaged to ensure that the elastic isn't overloaded over time. This functionality can also be useful for activities that involve dynamic movements in flexion whilst wearing the brace. Added to that, we retain smart dosing technology, so the patient can control the force the brace applies for themselves quickly and easily. As a result of these technologies, the rebound cartilage has been shown to reduce meniscal strain in ACL intact knees. An interesting fact about the rebound cartilage is that the frame size and shells have always been the same across all of the sizes. To reduce your clinical stock holding problems, we now have just 4 configurations available to fit a complete patient range rather than the previous 16. It's also easier to fit due to removing the integrated sleeve and new tool-free hinge. So this enables you to fit patients quicker with reduced rebooking and wasted appointments. If you want to know more about the new OA hinge, please watch the Classroom Catch-Up about the hinge update. The rebound cartilage by Össur combines proven unloading technology and optimized features and functionality to address the specific needs of a patient with a cartilage pathology. If you need further information, please contact your local area sales manager or us here at Össur Academy.